From day to day, it will never lose its power. It reaches to the highest mountain,
the highest mountain,
and it flows to the lowest valley. The flood that gives me strength on day to day, it will
throughout the Bible, the importance of a blood sacrifice for the forgiveness of sin is emphasized. When Adam and Eve sinned in the garden, they tried to hide their nakedness by using fig leaves, but God required them to be clothed with the skins of a sacrificial animal, whose blood was poured out, symbolizing the blood of Jesus. The sacrifices of Abel, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, as well as the animal sacrifices contained in the law of Moses, all provided a temporary covering for sin until the perfect Lamb of God, Jesus, would one day on Calvary provide a permanent sacrifice for our sins, not by covering them, but by blotting them out. The blood will never lose its power. Satan accuses us of our sins and tries to get us to think there's no hope, but praise God, there is. God says they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. Oh yes, the blood of Jesus is powerful, and it can turn a vile sinner to a saint of God. So rejoice, saint. The blood will never lose its power.
It was